At the end of your time, which means something like this, feels so wasteful to catch something so little. That's why we choose Glad Rags, a reusable pad. Great for light days, or you can get attachments for heavier flows. And they're super secure and easy to use. You basically just put it on like a standard winged pad. And then once you are done with it, you can go ahead, take it off, rinse it off with cold water, get off as much as you can before just throwing it in a machine wash. This is why we're never buying these again. Because we have unpaper towels. A big pack of these can cost $16. And so does a pack of these, except they last you for years. They're made by a sustainable woman-owned brand called Marley's Monsters, and this is why they're so great. This side of the fabric not only gets the cleaning done, but it sticks to one another so that they're easy to roll up and store away. Once you clean up your mess, collect the dirty ones in a basket, machine wash when ready, hang dry, and they will be there for you and the planet for years to come. Reusable bathroom swabs you might have never thought about. Reusable cotton rounds. Reusable makeup wipe. Reusable washing bag to clean said cotton rounds and makeup wipes. Reusable stainless steel tongue scraper. Reusable pump bottle that I can fill with bulk shampoo. A reusable soap saver that I can put my soap slivers in to use as an exfoliator. A reusable facial sponge to exfoliate my face. And a reusable callus removing stone. Eco-friendly swaps that you wish you knew about sooner. Biodegradable hair ties. These are made out of natural materials that actually break down after their use in a compost. A bamboo and natural rubber hairbrush. It's completely compostable and something I never would have looked for an alternative for. A rechargeable lighter. This is a must if you love candles. All you do is turn it on, it has a charging port, and you just use it over and over again. Think about the cleaning aisle at your local shop. Does it look like this? No, we didn't think so either. And that's because our friends over at Blue Land have mastered the art of refilling their eco-friendly products. All of their products come with refillable bottles designed to have zero single-use plastic. Then from there, all you have to do is buy refills that ship to you in compostable packaging. All of their products are formulated with non-toxic ingredients and are Leaping Bunny certified. And with refill pouches starting at only $2, it's at a price that you can't beat. This product has saved my makeup routine. This is the Beauty Swab by Last Swab. Just think about it as a reusable cotton swab. My favorite way to use this is for when I have messy mascara mistakes. It takes everything off seamlessly, and when it's dirty, it's super easy to clean just with a little bit of soap and water. Top low-waste swaps from 2020. Compostable phone cases from Pila Case. Reusable silicone stasher bags. The Leaf Shave plastic-free razor. The upcycled trashy bag tote bags. Bites zero-waste toothpaste tablets. Marley's Monsters washable unpaper towels. Soap saver bags. Think's washable period panties. Reels tree-free toilet paper. And a rechargeable lighter. Uh-oh, we got some cleaning to do, but did you know a lot of the stuff you clean with is actually really bad for the environment? And that's where Drops comes in, because we care about saving money, cleaning our home, and saving the planet. Ditch your paper towels for some Swedish dishcloths that are reusable and compostable. Green your laundry routine with their 25 cents per loads laundry drops and their pre-portioned fabric softeners. And keep toxic chemicals out of your waterways with their clean ingredient dishwasher tablets. These ship to you 100% carbon neutral, and you can use code BRIGHTLY for 25% off your first order. If you're just somebody that owns clothing, you need to know about this product ASAP. This is a lint and pill remover. It's reusable, it's made of sustainable materials, and it's effective and easy to use. All you do is find the problem area on your clothing, and then you get to scraping. Also works on any pet hair to knock off in the process. And now your clothes look good as new. Three things that will level up your eco-friendly bathroom. Hang up dry eucalyptus on your shower head to make your bathroom smell like a spa when the water heats up. Get a soap lift to make your bar products last longer. A charcoal facial sponge that gets squishy underwater to rub in your facial cleanser. Things I actually buy more of while trying to live more minimal. Plants. It's an activity that doesn't take up too much space, and it makes my house feel cozy. High quality self-care products. I can reacclimate the money I don't spend on things I really like to take care of myself. And reusables. It keeps me from buying things over and over again. 12 billion pads are discarded every year. Bye. So say hello to Think's reusable period panties. They can hold up to multiple tampons worth of blood. And there's all different kinds of styles and flows to choose from. So make the switch and make your period easier. Instead of buying these, try buying these. Sponge cloths act like paper towels when wet, except they can replace up to 17 rolls of them, and they're compostable. And when you're done using it, you can even wash it in your dishwasher. Instead of buying a new reusable tote bag, try this. This is Trashy Bag. It's made by artisans in Ghana from recycled water pouches. It helps their local plastic pollution problem and gives you the new without the new materials. When an ice cold beverage really hits the spot, this is why we opt for a bamboo straw. Bamboo is harvested about every 3 months compared to something like trees, which take over 20 years. And compared to something like a metal straw, which is still awesome, you are still reducing your plastic consumption. You can compost the bamboo straw, and yes, you can recycle the metal one, but with composting, you have a better idea of where your waste is actually going. And that's why we chose a bamboo straw like this one from Public Goods. Let's compare some eco-friendly laundry detergents and determine which one's actually worth your money. First up is 7th Generation. It is cruelty-free, B Corp certified, and it is packaged in plastic, but it is post-consumer recycled plastic. It is $12.99 and it lasts for 53 uses, which makes it about 24 cents per load. Next up is the Public Goods Laundry Detergent Pods. Now it's super cool, this is already pre-portioned into 24 loads. And it only costs $6.95, but with the amount of loads it gives you, it is 28 cents per load. So more expensive than the 7th generation one. It's also awesomely vegan and cruelty free, but downside, it is packaged in plastic. Lastly, we have the Meliora laundry powder. They are B Corp certified, cruelty free, and part of 1% for the planet. It is completely package free except for this measuring spoon, but you can opt out of that in your order. It does 64 to 128 loads. Priced at $16.39, that makes it 25 to 12 cents per load. By being one of the cheapest and the most eco-friendly option, I think this is our winner. Let's talk about an eco-friendly way to clean your teeth. This is David's toothpaste, an all-natural, vegan, and low-waste way to switch up your oral care routine. When you open up the package, you are going to immediately see your tube key. We're gonna get back to what this little guy does and how it can save you money. Now back to their toothpaste. This is the peppermint flavor, but they have many other flavors out there, and it comes in an aluminum tube, which is recyclable. Now let's talk about how this key will save you money and actually makes this product more eco-friendly. All you have to do is slide it on to the end of the tube and roll it up so that you get every last drop of toothpaste. You are not wasting anything with this key. Now just squeeze out your toothpaste, brush like normal, and you now have a more eco-conscious oral care routine. Time to start brushing differently. This is Bite, an all-natural, zero-waste toothpaste looking to help make your oral care routine more sustainable. They have also launched a compostable bamboo toothbrush with charcoal bristles. And what's even cooler about this toothbrush is that it does this. Then you only have to rebuy the head of the brush and you get to keep the bottom of it. Their toothpaste tablets come in so many different flavors. I got the berry one. They come in a small glass jar with an aluminum lid, and although this pack is small, it still carries 62 tablets. Just open the jar, shake out a tablet, pop it in your mouth and give it a chew. Now brush and rinse like normal and you're done. Bite creates eco-conscious bath bar products, so let's see what's inside. We have the Mentissi Shampoo Bar, the Guardian Conditioner Bar. Because the ingredients are so concentrated, these bars last for so long. The Jasmine and Ylang Ylang Body Lotion Bar. And on the back, it's super cool. You can see how many plastic bottles and how much water you've saved with buying these bars. And finally, the Tip to Toe Solid Shampoo and Shaving Bar. And these are super easy to use. You just wet your skin, rub it on, and it gives you a super nice lather.